If you dissect a bird to diagram the tongue, you'll cut the cord, articulating song. If you flay a beast to marvel at the mane, you'll wreck the rest from which the fur began. If you pluck out the heart to find what makes it move, you'll halt the clock that syncopates our love.